What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker. Playing this clean ass. Ghost of Tsushima for the 5, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just right here. Trying to stop these motherfuckers. Stop them weapons and shit. So let's get back to it. Alright, gone.
Too weak to save him?
It wasn't my fault!
Where are the weapons coming from, dog? Oh shit. Why I didn't go up here? What the fuck is that, man?
Sure took your time silencing those cannons.
I thought you needed a chance to catch your breath.
How thoughtful.
What's going on with you? One moment we stand shoulder to shoulder, the next you're ready to cross blades.
Not now, samurai. We have a job to do.
Then let's finish it and talk after.
Set a course for the Eagle's warship. Let's hope they don't notice it's manned by a crew of raiders.
We need more than hope. Tell your men to hide when we get within sight of the warship.
An empty ship? That won't look suspicious.
It will buy us time to get close, past the range of their heavy cannons. We'll wait for them to board us.
Then we'll attack. Set off the black powder stores. And rip open the beast's belly. You'd better be right about this, Jin. Looks bigger up close. They're onto us. We have to attack now.
Not yet.
Hold. Attack! Send these bastards to the front.
Yeah. Young Dre and his bitch. Sign off. Gone.